So guys, you should never apply WD-40 on your disc brakes because it can reduce the friction to the brakes and make the disc slippery, and you can get into an accident or a crash. So never use a WD-40 on your disc brakes.